Welcome back to Secret Mana. This is Jury, which is floating right over here. Okay. So, basically, we've completed all the areas, and now we're all set to go up here. And the way you get up there is you basically fly into the fortress. Here it is, right now. And you press the up button to go over it, and there we go. So we are now heading into the fortress. So the strategy here is basically to keep alive. And we're just going to gain some experience. And that involves just killing these things. And then hopefully we'll be able to face the dragon. Let's see, so I'm going to look and see what to use here. I think I'm going to stick to my basic strategy of healing or receiving the mana points from the enemies and then using the lava to destroy them. Let's see how that works. I'm not going to use the stick, I'm going to use the directional keys. So it's worked pretty well. And let's see. Looks like I was able to kill the bird thing over there. Not the duck. Let's focus on the duck now. And let's see how it works. He's running away right now. And it's pretty good. So that's my basic strategy. I've been training that one spell, and I believe it's going to work out very well in this area. So let's try the same thing. And pretty well. I'm gonna do the same thing again. Looks like somebody cast Ice Saber. Let's take out there. That basically is a spell that will freeze anyone that he strikes. Turns him into a snowman. There we go. Let's try it again. Over here. There's that guy. There we go. Okay. So everything out here has been killed, and we're going to go into the fortress. There we go, the fun part. So I really like this area. The music is pretty nice, and kind of shows that you're definitely getting to the end. You have all this new stuff going on. Okay, there we go. Party members take care of everything. I think I'm going to do alright. There we go. Let's continue on. These little clapper things and these turtles that are like little slash trucks. And doing alright. Going. And one more, I think we'll do it. try another one. I think I need to get my party members over here, actually. We'll see, I'll take care of that. So that's good. Let's keep going. Now we have this area. We'll focus on the same strat. It's been working pretty well to this point. Basically just rinse and repeat. Let's get this partner over here. With the power for alright. So let's try that again. It's that thing and don't oh okay. So, power whip again. Oops. I got stuck there. Not sure what's going on there. We will do the spell again. Show the enemies in this room. How about if I do it with the bow? There we go. Seems like the weapons really work well with these party members. So let's go in here. Now we have these enemies. I think the magic will work a lot better with these enemies. Not too much. Ooh, so somebody died. We'll go just take care of that. There we go. Let's cast some healing stuff. Well, she's dead now. So I think this is going to be one of those runs where I'm just going to have to enter, come out, and just repeat the process over and over again until we finally get to the dragon. So basically, let's just keep this on everyone for now. That should take care of our any issues. So basically, heal the party members when they attack the enemies here. Let's try that again. And do this. I'm gonna get your magic spell, the cure, and cast it on him. So one of them is down. I think her spells are just not that well suited for these types of monsters. Or his spell, I mean. Okay, so she died again. Alright. Oops. So they're pretty fierce. Oh, she died. So I think at this point in time, I'm gonna have to return. Because, two major party members have already died. Okay, so I've just lost them. Instead of chancing that. Going in there. Just go to take off, and then I'll return. So I I remember this area being like that. Basically, just going to take care of this thing. Everybody get out eventually. I could have used a rope in the other area as well, so. But we're going to just return to an inn. Fresh up. Just rinse and repeat until our experience and everything is at a very good level, and we should be able to do this. Basically looking for Nico. So one of these areas. Actually, there's that sim right there. So I have to call the buy any items I need. That's it. I mainly use this. Seed. Look at this all. Good. Okay, perfect. Let's quit, and we will stay. Save the game. Is that one? Alright, so let's see. I want to start that one magic. This right here. Saber. Just wait. There we go. Now what I want to do. Oh, I see what's going on. And then we'll purchase those two items. I'd like the shop. Okay. Go back in and take care of the fortress. There we go. We're gonna raise altitude and go over. There we go. Okay, that's good. I think if I cast them on them separately, it'll work out a lot better. There we go. Perfect. I think that's the key right there, is casting it on them separately, and it seems to give... Oops. It's like, have an issue. I think in this case I'm going to go straight for the candy. I don't want to chance it. And then I want to cast this again. Losing a lot of health again. Ooh, now she's losing a lot of health. Something about this area. Yeah, these are very tough bosses. I mean, not bosses, they're tough enemies. And the bosses will be even tougher. I want to cast that on her. She died. Okay, he died. So everyone's dying, so I'm gonna get back out. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call an episode after this. I just want to check to make sure everything is sounding good. I know it's said on some previous videos that the audio wasn't that loud, and I'm trying something a little bit different this time just to see if it improves anything. Just make sure that it's working. That it's not too deep or too soft. I'm gonna purchase those items again. Okay, good. And let's save. And I can stay here. And save the game. Save there. Good. So, I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned next time when hopefully get further into the fortress. Alright.